Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I want to share my story about how I transitioned from computer games to programming. When my parents bought me a computer, while I was still in school, I started installing various games like NFC, Counter-Strike, and so on. And I began playing them. I enjoyed playing different strategy games such as Warcraft. While playing games, I never really thought about whether I wanted to be a programmer or not. I just played games. I wouldn't say I had any kind of addiction to games, possibly because there wasn't as much variety in games as there is now. With cool graphics, but still, I spent most of my time at the computer. There were instances when, for example, a game wouldn't launch or it needed additional software like DirectX or it wouldn't crash and so on. I became curious about why these errors occurred. When I started fixing these game-related errors, I became interested in how a computer actually works. How does a program installed on a computer function? I began to delve deeper into these processes. I started reading different books about how memory, their processor, and their graphics card work, how games are created, and so on. The first programming language I chose was C++, because it's used to create games and I wanted to become a game developer as well. I was able to create simple games, but I never became a game developer. That's because I wanted to start earning money, but I couldn't make anything from creating primitive games. So I chose web development since I could already make money working as a freelancer. But thanks to games, I become interested in programming and I become a programmer. Write your comments on what your favorite games are and whether you want to become a programmer. I hope this video was interesting. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!